Mr. Warbucks prefers redheaded children.
11. A redhead.
No, I'm afraid we don't have any orphans around here like that.
What about this child right here?
Annie! Oh, no, you wouldn't want her. She's a drunk and a liar. A drunk and a liar.
Yes, I'm sure she's a drunk and a liar. Annie, come here, Annie. How would you like to spend the next 2 weeks at Mr. Warbucks' house?
I would love to. I would really love to.
Can you wait? Drink for drink. Drink will bring our tray. When we're through, misty stew. Home to pay. It's away.
Don't need to pick up Daddy's.
That's okay. I haven't got any anyway.
A day, a week, months, or however long it takes. Put them on vacation. I'll pay all the costs. When can I have them? Tomorrow morning? Oh, and Jay. Annie, give me your locket.
Mr. Warbucks, I
understand. The FBI, that might be their best clue. We'll have them trace where the locket was bought and who purchased it.
Okay. Oh, and maybe the FBI should have, like,